Noddy and the Magic Bagpipes. It's a peaceful day in Toyland, and Noddy and Big-Ears are enjoying a game together.
While you're deciding, Noddy, I think I'll just get a blanket.
I'll get it.
It's in the cupboard on the shelf.
Big-Ears, there's a monster in your cupboard. Careful. He sounds angry.
Noddy, that's no monster. It's my bagpipes.
Oh.
Don't be afraid. It's just a musical instrument. Here, I'll show you.
That was so loud. Can you teach me to play?
Well, it takes a lot of time and practice to learn bagpipes, Noddy.
Oh, please. I can learn. I'll work hard. I will.
Well...
I want to learn to play more than anything. Please.
Now, Noddy, if I teach you, do you promise to take good care of my bagpipes? They're one of a kind and very special.
Yes.
All right, then. I'll give you your first lesson.
Hooray! I'm going to learn to play the bagpipes.
Now, I'm going to teach you a simple tune, but you must practice it every day. Understood? Every single day.
I promise. Every day. Wow! I can't wait to practice my bagpipes. Hey, that doesn't sound like what Big-Ears played at all. Maybe I'll fly my kite instead. Oh, wow! I can't wait to practice my bagpipes.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, Noddy! Morning, Noddy! I'm going fishing. Want to come along?
Well, Mr. Sparks, I'm a bit busy, but... I can always practice tomorrow. Today I'm definitely going to practice my bagpipes. They're not here. Where could they have gone?
Oh, ow! Oh!
Finished! It looked like a big bug, but it was tartan, and I hit my head...
Mr. Plod! My bagpipes are missing!
Bagpipes, you say?
That sounds like my bagpipes now.
Then duty calls. I must find out what's going on.
Hmm.
name of Bob!
Wow, those are my bagpipes, all right. I got it! To get those bagpipes back. They belong to Big Ears.
I'm afraid there's nothing we can do. There's no telling how far those bagpipes have gotten.
It's no use. I can't sleep. Big Ears?
You didn't practice, did you? I warned you the bagpipes had to be played every day.
I'm sorry, Big Ears. I meant to.
But you didn't. I'm sorry to be so grumpy. It comes from a lack of sleep.
Why are those bagpipes running around screeching at everyone?
Because they're magical. If they aren't played daily, they get restless and go out on their own.
But now they're keeping the whole town awake.
More than anything, those bagpipes want to make music. That's what they're trying to do right now. Knowing that, I think we can come up with a plan to capture those pesky bagpipes, and then maybe we can all get some sleep. Is everyone ready?
Me, 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 me.
Very nice. Then a one, and a two, and a three.
To play along, you will see you can't get it wrong. 3, 4, here's more of my simple song.
Wonderful! A song that splendid calmed those bagpipes right down.
Yep, they're back to being ordinary old bagpipes.
Well, that's good news. The case of the runaway bagpipes is closed.
Yes, it's nice to know they won't be sneaking up behind me anymore.
And just to be sure, you'd better practice every day, Noddy.
Actually, I think I'd better give them back. I'm not sure I can keep my word about practicing every day. Maybe when I'm older.
Sounds like you've already learned something about responsibility. I'll keep the bagpipes for you until you think you're ready. What do you say we play one more song first?
Oh, yes!
Ha-ha! Well then, it's a one and a two and a three!